when shrouded in darkness, restless and hopeless, distressed and stressed, anxious and broken. I like to think that we're not completely lost, but our souls haven't faded into the twilight. For in the midst of those times, all you really need is a glimmer of hope, a shining light, if you will, to make us believe again.